My name is Camille Grohé. I'm a postdoctoral researcher at the American Museum of Natural History. Is important because it relates to hearing and also to detect movement in space and maintaining balance. Understanding the evolution of the inner ear through time and through transition, for example, from terrestrial mammals to aquatic mammals, like the seals and the sea lions, permit us to understand what are the morphological characters related to the evolution, the adaptation to an aquatic environment. Of the CT scan, we didn't have much information about the morphology of the inner ear. Seals, sea lions, or otters have a terrestrial ancestor. So with the fossil record, we are able to see this transition from a terrestrial to an aquatic environment.